Hello guys, today we are going to talk about evaporation process. So first we will look into the definition of evaporation. So the definition is, the simple definition is, the process by which a liquid turns into gaseous phase is known as evaporation. So the process in which a liquid is changing into its gaseous phase is known as evaporation. Now let us look through an example. This is a bowl in which water escaped from before. So these water molecules on the surface takes heat from the inside water, takes heat from these inside water, and then it changes into gaseous phase, and this is known as evaporation. So have you ever wondered why we keep water in a pot so that the inside water is remaining cool? So what happens in a pot is, there are very small holes on the pot known as tiny pores. The waters from the inside come to these tiny pores and then come to the surface, and these water molecules takes heat from the inside water molecules and then evaporates, means changes into gaseous phase. So what happens, these water molecules, when take heat from the inside, the inside water temperature decreases, and so the water remains cool inside. One more example is that we sweat in summer vacation. So this is also known as perspiration. So when we sweat, the water molecule that comes to our skin takes heat from the inside of our body and just evaporates, so that our body remains cool. So this is the idea of evaporation. Thank you guys very much.